This week's challenge is orienteering. You're going to need a few tools. You're going to need a compass. If you don't have a compass, you can use your smartphone as a compass. You'll also need a map. Those can be found online. Also, we will be providing a quick guide to give you basic instructions on how to use a map and compass. Also, basic instructions on orienteering itself. An added bonus to this challenge is to come out to McDowell and try to find our points on our permanent orienteering course.